Well, if you listen to Dr. Mitra, he did seem to indicate that there was an impressive growth in industry during the TMC period. But there's also a point that I'd like you to answer. The fact is that if new industry is not coming into West Bengal or West Bengal industry is not going, let us not forget also that the economy has slowed down under the Modi government even before COVID happened. Under your watch in some senses, let's put it that way. Therefore, you're getting less greenfield investments, more brownfield expansion that is happening. Industrialists are holding back elsewhere. Why blame Bengal?
No one is blaming Bengal. But in the midst of this, forget COVID and the lockdown, in the midst of the slowdown, after all, this is a relative question. In the midst of the slowdown, there are states that have done relatively better than West Bengal. It's a relative question. There's a quote attributed to Lord Keynes. There's no evidence he ever said that, but it's a quote attributed to Keynes, because anything you cannot attribute to an economist is invariably attributed to Lord Keynes, just as something you do not know who said it but sounds clever is attributed in the area of literature to Oscar Wilde. So Lord Keynes was apparently once asked, how is your wife? And he said, compared to whose wife? So if we are looking at West Bengal, we have to ask the question in the perspective of Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Gujarat, Karnataka. These are all different, by the way, because the composition is a little bit different. Gujarat is the real manufacturing one. Tamil Nadu, Karnataka have a little bit of that. But so that is the question to ask. Now, so far as manufacturing is concerned, it is not that there is no manufacturing in West Bengal. Many people here will be surprised to know that the number of people employed in manufacturing in West Bengal, the data are a little bit dated, doesn't matter. The number of people employed in manufacturing in West Bengal is 3 times the number in Gujarat. Thrice. The problem is the nature of manufacturing. The manufacturing here is micro. Cottage. The question to ask is manufacturing, just as manufacturing does not happen in India, manufacturing happens in different states. Exactly similarly, here we are sitting here discussing the industrial manufacturing future of West Bengal, but we need to ask ourselves, what is West Bengal? I think there are 23 districts now. There are 23 districts. In which of these 23 districts is manufacturing likely to occur? I'm not talking about agro-based diversification. I'm not talking about aquaculture and forestry and this, that, and the other. And the answer you will come up to with manufacturing is essentially North 24 Parganas, South 24 Parganas, maybe Howrah and Hooghly. Not even Kolkata. Kolkata is not manufacturing. And what we need to ask is, what were the traditional industries here? The likes of shipbuilding, chemicals, jute, how many of them will survive now? With technological changes, much of modern manufacturing is capital intensive. So I need to do an identification, whoever is the finance minister, picking out the comparative advantage in manufacturing of each of these districts. The last time an inter-district analysis was done for West Bengal, unless I am wrong, was in the year 2004. 16 years have passed. Why do we not have a comparative perspective? 16 years ago, it was the Human Development Report. After that, why don't we have something comparable for the districts? What is the point of shouting from the rooftops about manufacturing growth in West Bengal? That's not going to happen. It's going to happen in Howrah. What? Engineering goods? What kind of industry?
But can I stop you for a moment? If you look at the center itself, which you oversee, what has been the growth in manufacturing? The Modi government had promised to go up to 20%, 25% at one time. It's still stagnant at around 14 to 16%. You haven't answered the question on two things. Let's finish with manufacturing.
No. You're mixing up.
Go ahead.
You're mixing up two different metrics.
Sure.
One metric is the growth rate in manufacturing, which is an absolute. The other metric is the share of manufacturing in GDP or GSDP, as the case may be. A share, like Lord Keynes, is relative. It is a function of how services are doing. It's a function of how agriculture is doing.